This is going to be so good.
Minions. Minions have been on this planet far longer than we have.
Who's going to be an April Fool?
Dave, huh?
Not this guy with thumbs.
They all share the same
Titans! Goal. Breakfast!
Oh, yeah! Let's break stuff fast, baby!
Go ahead. Take a seat.
Master now.
More for us!
Keeping master. That's where things got tricky.
April Fools! I got you so bad. Everyone thought you were tuning.
Comedy gold. Just get off the floor.
I can't feel my blood.
I too have no feelings in the posterior.
Quick, someone smack mine.
Oh.
Again. Nothing. I feel nothing.
Those whoopee cushions were too strong.
I just wanted a good clean tooth sound.
Well, you paralyzed our butts, fool.
Our behinds shall never again feel the soft fabrics of the couch cushions.
One minion stepped forward.
Because of you!
He was going to be the one to find his tribe.
I'm sorry, Star. No. It was supposed to be a harmless prank.
Butts are fine.
We got you.
That's good. That's good fun.
Fun? You were crying.
Well, it was fun crying because it was just a hilarious April Fool's prank.
What's fun about making your friends look dumb?
I shall demonstrate. Robin, kiss me now. April the Fool!
Got me again!
You see, Raven?
You just humiliated me.
But in the fun way, see? Fun!
Fun? April Fool's pranks are just excuses to be cruel to your friends. No one likes being the butt of a joke, especially me.
I hear you, Mama. I hear you. We promise not to prank. Shake on it.